Bobby, tell me about how you got started in raising pigeons.
Back in the 60s or so, my father and my grandfather both flew pigeons. I would help them. I was a little kid. I was born in 1956, so I was maybe 8, 10 years old. And I would, you know, go to the club with my dad. And I got to where I liked, you know, certain pigeons and stuff like that. Al Becker gave me some birds that were mine at that time, so, you know, I kind of got attached to those birds. And my dad flew for several years. At one point, my father and my grandfather and my three uncles all flew pigeons in the late 70s. And my dad stayed in pigeons probably into the 80s. At one point, he got out of pigeons. My grandfather stayed in the birds. And in like 88, I asked my dad if he wanted to move into my house. And I would move in an apartment, and I ended up moving in an apartment. He got into the birds. And, you know, he was basically going to get birds from people in the club. And at that time, my grandfather had gotten the Campbell Strange catalog in 1988, I believe it was. And we were looking at the catalog, and, you know, I said, Dad, you know, why don't we get some of these birds? And he wasn't real keen on it because he didn't like the idea of spending, you know, that kind of money on the birds. But we ended up buying some birds from Campbell. And I basically asked from Campbell, knowing what you know about your birds, what would you suggest? And I ended up getting 6 or 7 birds that first year. And in that group was Matchmaker and some Vanderfloss Jansons, some Red Fox Jansons. And with years, they started doing real well right away, really. And in 1992, my father died. And I basically was helping him train and fly the birds. I wouldn't really go to the club before that. But in 92, I started flying the birds, and they, you know, did really well. I think in 93, I won champion bird, or excuse me, concourse average speed in the concourse here. And since then, I've been flying, you know, Campbell's pigeons, basically almost 100%. I had one lean boar hen from Steve Ollis that did me real well. And but now the birds are basically all from Campbell's birds. I lion breed them. I keep the Jansen family together, keep my Grandelier family together, and I keep my Super 73, which is my Magic Maker family, together. And what I fly is a cross pigeon, you know, so Super 73s cross to the Grandeliers or cross to the Jansons, and they've won me a lot of races and a lot of AU honors and stuff.